the worst Animal Crossing villagers in all of Animal Crossing. If you have any of these, what the heck are you doing? First up is Moose. Moose is disgusting in every way, and my cat's name is Moose, so it gives Moose a bad name. Also, a 5-year-old drew its sideburns. I hate this one. Next up is Hippo. Hippo looks like the guy who says, "Can I get a hug?" every time you see him. Hippo is gross. And the king of stink, or the queen of stink, is Truffles. Truffles is awful in every single way. I hate Truffles. Rodney sucks too.